¿Qué pasa, tíos? Tengo una nueva tabla que quiero que probéis y va súper bien, tiene muy buena pinta, muy divertida.
Como é que é, malta? Chegou da água, altas ondas. Altas ondas, e nos próximos dias vai estar ainda melhor.
Yeah, boys, I'm on the way. Waiting for the next transfer at the airport, and you guys there.
Surfing is adventure and freedom, passion and motivation. It means being yourself with no excuses or compromises. Despite weather, swell, or destination, surfing is an endless joy.
Mas vai estar.
Na maré está a ondas à uma hora da tarde.
Mas vai estar completamente sideshone.
Heavy.
Epá, só 50 km à hora de leste é daqui. Tomorrow we should wake up in the morning, see how the wind feels, have a look down here on the south coast and pray that the wind doesn't come in.
We will see tomorrow.
Waking up with the rising sun is another fun part in the surfer's life. You never know what the new day brings, but you're grateful and excited to find out.
What do you think?
Waves are fun.
We were lucky to try different boards in the same surf breaks. The longboard taught me to be soft and elegant, while the short gave me the fantastic feeling of power and speed. The twin fin retro board is an epic flashback to classic surfing. And the reward is now.
Olitas, izquierdas, derechas, twin fin channels, muy bien, amigos, ahora cervezas, cena, dormir, mañana repetimos.
Pizza. However, surfing's not always sunny weather and tanned bums. It's also challenging yourself to get out of your comfort zone. Mud and rain can take you by surprise.
Getting some good waves, so that's good. And I tried the steel board, thruster. I never searched thrusters. It's been like a year and a half since last time. Good to try out, and yeah, new sensations, new sunsets. Can't complain, huh?
It's all about your perception. Some may say that the only thing that matters is the final destination. But I believe the journey is the most important part of the search. This makes each experience unique. When you discover yourself, your limits, and meet new challenges, this makes each experience unique.
The easier it gets out.
Yeah, gets out.
Because it's higher.
Yeah.
Because of the rocker
and
of the board.
To turn from the back is better if you put this forward.
Yeah. But sometimes if you step on the fin, the board feels a lot like
loose.
Yeah. No control. Okay. If you put it back and step here, it's more controlled, you know?
Yeah.
Another blessing is to relish in jaw-dropping views and discover the local culture while strolling down the streets of the old town with amazing people I've met here. Well, this is my surfing experience. And what is yours?